He was harassing whoever had the basketball on that play.
Well, if you get that poke away and a run-out basket, the roof might come off the building right about now. Skip pass to Waiters. Going outside for three. He's got it again.